It's go time, fellas.
And I've seen countless championship matches over the past few years, and this one ranks right up there with some of the most anticipated.
Just a savage kick to the face.
Oh yeah, here's Aleister Black.
What do you believe Aleister Black is thinking right now?
What do you think we can expect from the champ?
Both of these competitors have a lot to gain tonight. And while both are amazing,
an early pin attempt. Finn Balor quickly getting the shoulder up.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Starting to falter. He's gonna have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
You hate to think this way, but part of me thinks he might be over his head inside that steel cage.
He's certainly in a tough spot here, guys, but there's still plenty of time. Plus, it's not like his opponent is running away with this thing. Well, at least not yet, anyway.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
And the Shining Wizard connects.
A concerned look on the face of the champ. Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight is his chance to prove it.
Hey, it's not an easy atmosphere to excel in. Not only is he in the ring with WWE's toughest, but he's surrounded by an incredibly unforgiving steel cage.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Aleister Black was just a step behind there, guys.
It's like he tapped into some unseen energy source.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. Whoa! Changing it up a bit now.
Smart move, I like it. Oh yeah, here's Aleister Black.
Going to the top, high risk. Incredible! Look at Finn Balor here. Aleister Black with a nice reversal. Superstars are as dominant as this guy. He might have it. Bang!
Can he end it here?
That's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas. Aleister Black with some good timing here.
Aleister Black setting a good pace now.
Oh, what a kick.
Game, set, match. This will
quickly into the cover with a title on the line. 3-0. And this was just so close to being over.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
It's like he tapped into some unseen energy source.
Counters that one.
Oh man, Aleister Black's in trouble.
reversal by Aleister Black. He slams him down with authority. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
Him up here.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
That might just be the final.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Finn Balor gets a late score.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Aleister Black's got him. Oh, man, talk about a hard landing. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
This is the title match we've all been waiting for, guys, and so far it's delivered the goods.
Boy, that hit the mark. Things are about as bad as they could possibly be right now for Finn Balor.
Aleister Black just changed the momentum of this match.
Wow, Aleister Black able to avoid damage there.
It's like he tapped into some unseen energy source.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
He thinks he has it.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Ain't no stopping him now.
What a vicious elbow attack.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
Oh, Aleister Black has been busted open. He's dodging his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Still trying to get back to his feet.
Hurricane Ross! Don't be surprised if the crowd loses.
There's the pain. Can his opponent kick out?
New champion! We just witnessed what many felt was impossible.
Damage there, but was still able to pick up the win.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.